Hello friends, now we are going to discuss our next rule of our whatever IUPAC nomenclature of organic compounds. Okay, so see here whatever our next rule, okay, that is rule number 4. So see here what is the rule number 4, if an organic compound, okay, if an organic compound has more than one, what if an organic compound contain more than one alkyl group, more than one alkyl groups, okay, then their names you have to write in alphabetical order, okay, so that alphabetical order, okay, but when same alkyl group is present, for example, two methyl groups are present, two ethyl groups are present, okay, so at that time we don't consider whatever prefix we are using, di, tri, we have to not consider that prefixes, di, tri, we have to focus on ethyl, okay, for example, alkyl, ethyl, methyl, that you have to focus. For example, ethyl will come first, thereafter what? Methyl, whatever substituent will come. Understood? First ethyl, then methyl will come. So whatever prefix, we not suppose this di and this is tri, okay, so we have to not focus on this whatever prefix, okay, we have to focus on whatever ethyl, methyl, okay. It is whatever rule number, whatever our last rule. Okay, if an organic compound has more than one alkyl groups, okay, then their names are written in alphabetical order. Ethyl, methyl, propyl, as like this. Okay, so see, we will discuss better here a few more examples. Okay, so ready with these examples. So say, we will write here examples. Okay, so see here, whatever they give examples here. CH3, okay, CH3, then CH2, CH, CH3, CH, C2H5, okay, then what, CH2, CH3, okay, so see here, they gave here one example beta. So what is our first work, we have to number this, okay, so numbering, and we have to what? Number this, so see here, 1, okay, then what, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, okay, so see here, what is the IUPAC name for this, 3-ethyl, yes, 3-ethyl, then what beta, 4-methyl, okay, 3-ethyl, 4-methyl, what, hexane. Okay, parent chain is what beta? Your hexane. Understood? So these are what beta here? Name of your organic compound. Understood? Like that, very much easy. We have to do numbering and we have to write IUPAC names. Okay. So we will discuss more example also. So pay attention on that, more examples. Okay. So see, ready with this? Okay. Say here, CH3, CH, CH2, CH3, okay, CH, CH2, and what beta, CH3, and here also what beta, CH3. So here, for such compound, we have to do numbering from where, okay, so from where we have to write number. See here, first you have to select what, longest chain. So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, it is the longest chain. So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and what, 6, longest chain you will get. Now, after that what, you have to look at where the substituents are present. So see, I did 3 position, I did 4 position. So whatever prefixes name you have to give, okay, secondary prefixes we calling, 3.4 डाइमिथिल, ओके व्हाट विल कम बेटा, हेक्सेन, अंडरस्टूड दिस नेम? ओके सो सी हियर, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस बेटा नेक्स्ट आल्सो, सो सी हियर, बी रेडी विथ नेक्स्ट आल्सो। ओके सी बेटा हियर, सपोज CH3, CH डबल बॉन्ड C, CH3, देन CH डबल बॉन्ड C, CH3 एंड व्हाट बेटा, हियर CH3। सो हाउ वी कैन नेम दिस? फर्स्ट यू हैव टू पे अटेंशन, वेयर फर्स्ट यू हैव टू पे अटेंशन नंबरिंग। फर्स्ट यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट व्हाट लॉन्गेस्ट चेन इट इज, ओके देन यू हैव टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन नंबरिंग, देन यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट व्हाट एवर लोएस्ट सम रूल इट इज एप्लीकेबल और नॉट। ओके सो सी हियर बेटा, हियर वी हैव टू डू नंबरिंग फ्रॉम विच साइड, दिस साइड और दिस साइड। सो सी दीज आर कंटिन्यूअस लॉन्गेस्ट चेन, कार्बन एटम लॉन्गेस्ट चेन, बट वेयर फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव टू स्टार्ट नंबरिंग? सो दिस साइड और दिस साइड। सो सी हियर, वन टू, सपोज आई विल राइट हियर 1 2 3 4 5 and 6, okay. So whatever you substitute, you will get what? 2 comma 4. Yes, 2 plus 4 from this side. Suppose we will do from this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 plus 5 it will come. Are you understood? So among these 6 and 8, which one is lower? That we have to take. So therefore, what is the name of this organic compound? Very much easy. Such type of organic compounds. Okay, so see here, 2.4, yes, 2.4 dimethyl. Okay, next how many carbon atom? 6. So you have to write hex. Hex means 6. 6 carbon atom hex. May add whatever position of double bond also you have to mention. 2 and what weight of 4? What is the starting from these 2 carbon atom and whatever double bond start from this second carbon atom, and here for from four carbon atom, that position we have to write. 2.4 dimethyl hex. Yes, understood. 2.4, what beta? 2.4, yes, diene what? Because of two double bond, diene, understood. So like that, very much such type of easy examples for your organic nomenclature. Okay, so here beta little bit you have to what? You have to pay attention, then you will get what easy marks. Okay, so see here, whatever our next, we will move towards our next example. Okay, so see here, CH2 double bond C, CH2, CH2, CH3, and here also what beta? CH2, CH2, CH3. Okay, so these are what beta? Yes, these are what? Here one organic compound having a double bond. Okay, this compound containing what beta? Double bond. So see here, what we have to first mention. So some student they will what confuse, little bit confused in such type of organic compound. Why? Whenever selecting a longest chain, longest continuous carbon chain, we have to select. So see here, some student they are thinking like this chain 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Okay, but it is wrong. Why wrong? Because we have to first prefer double bond, okay, then triple. Okay, so see here, so you have to now start numbering from this carbon 1 2, either you can do like this or here 1 2 3 4 5, because same are there. Okay, because here also 3, here also 3 are there, so you can directly here or from upside also you can do numbering, because same number of carbon atoms are there. Okay, so see here, first prefix, what substituent you will get? 2-propyl, yes or no? Propyl, C3H7, yes or no? C3H7, understood? Okay, so 2-propyl, then next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon atom, paint. What will come? Position of double bond, paint one in because of double bond. Means here we mention all, whatever our substituent, whatever length of carbon, parent chain carbon atom. Okay, then position of double bond means everything you means whatever you are means you are giving IUPAC names means what? You are providing information, all information about that organic compound. Understood? So which double bond is present, single bond is present, then which functional group is it is present, nitro, bromo, fluoro, any. Okay. So we are simply what? You are giving information about that organic compound, then automatically what will come? Automatically IUPAC nomenclature it will come. Okay, so like that, simple is what your carbon and its compound, okay, in that organic chemistry. Okay, so beta, now we will discuss nomenclature of organic compounds having functional group. What beta? See, very very much important point. Nomenclature of an organic compounds having functional group. Okay, having functional group. So we discussed functional group also with suffix, secondary suffix also we discuss. Okay, so we will see first here beta, small a part. In that small a, okay, carboxylic acid, what we have to beta discuss, we are discussing here first carboxylic acid. So here in carboxylic acid you must know here beta basic things, whatever general formula, yes, RCOOH, and R means, as you know, alkyl groups, ethyl, methyl, propyl. Okay, understood? So whenever we are drawing the structures and you have to write names of an organic compound. Okay, so see here how we can write here. Suppose if you will take here, from starting from one carbon atom, we will start here. Okay, so see, first HCOOH. Okay, HCOOH, what? Beta, some are their common names also. Okay, these here what? Formic acid. From whatever their common names, it is from what? From their origin or from sources. Okay, formic acid is what common name. And whatever methanoic acid is what? IUPAC name. Understood? Methanoic acid is what? IUPAC name. Okay, so suppose if you are thinking next, CH3COOH. So CH3COOH, as you know, beta, what? Acetic acid. Acetic acid is what? Common name. And whatever, because of the two carbon atoms, that's why it is what? Ethanoic acid is what, beta? IUPAC name. Okay, means simply these are what? Alkene. Okay, so here minus C, this is replaced by what? OIC acid. Means what we call it as alkanoic acid. OIC acid. Understood? Okay, we will discuss more. Third, CH3CH2COOH. So CH3CH2COOH, what? Count carbon atom 1, 2, 3. Yes, it contains functional group also have a carbon atom. Therefore, you have to cover that carbon atom also. Therefore, here what? 1, 2, 3 carbon atoms. So 3 carbon atom, what we call? यस बेटा, प्रोपेनोइक एसिड, बट दिस प्रोपेनोइक एसिड इज व्हाट वी आर आईयूपीएसी नेम, ओके आईयूपीएसी नेम, सो कीप इन माइंड दिस, ओके वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट दिस, ओके सो बेटा हियर सपोज वी विल राइट अनदर आल्सो एग्जांपल हियर, सो पे अटेंशन ऑन दैट अनदर एग्जांपल, सपोज आई विल राइट लाइक दिस, CH3, CH2, CH, CH3 एंड वॉट बेटा COOH, सो वॉट विल बी द नेम ऑफ दिस एसिड, सो फर्स्ट ईयर वी आर टू गिव वॉट नंबरिंग एंड इट शुड बी गिवन फ्रॉम वॉट फंक्शनल ग्रुप, बिकॉज फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज द प्रिंसिपल फंक्शनल ग्रुप, वी आर टू डू नंबरिंग फ्रॉम दिस कार्बोनेटम, सो वन टू यस और नो, थ्री एंड वॉट बेटा फोर, सो वॉट विल बी, सो वी आर टू गिव द नेम ऑफ दैट सब्स्टिट्यूएंट ऑल्सो, सो हियर नेम वॉट विल कम बेटा, यस टू मिथिल, यस टू मिथिल वॉट, बिटानोइक एसिड, बिटानोइक वाइसे एसिड, ओके टू मिथिल वन टू थ्री फोर, फोर कार्बन ब्यूट टू मिथिल बिटोनोइक एसिड, ओके सो पे अटेंशन ऑन दिस वेरी वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आवर दिस कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स, सो नाउ वी विल मूव टुवर्ड्स बेटा हियर इस्टर्स पार्ट, व्हाट बेटा इस्टर्स, ओके सो हियर इन इस्टर्स पार्ट, ओके इस्टर्स पार्ट यू पे अटेंशन हियर, सो दिस पार्ट ऑल्सो वॉट वेरी वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट, इस्टर्स ऑल इसेंस ऑल फ्लेवर्स, बनाना फ्लेवर, पाइनएपल फ्लेवर, ऑरेंज फ्लेवर्स इन मेडिसिन इन सिरप्स, ओके सो दीज आर वॉट बेटा इस्टर्स, ऑल दिस फ्लेवर्स ऑल दिस फ्रूटी स्मेल इट विल केम फ्रॉम वेयर दिस इस्टर्स ओनली, ओके सो सी हियर बेटा व्हाट एवर योर इस्टर्स जनरल फॉर्मूला हियर, सो सी जनरल फॉर्मूला, यस बेटा जनरल फॉर्मूला फॉर योर इस्टर इज व्हाट आर सी ओ ओ आर डैश, दिस योर आर व्हाट एवर योर अल्किल ग्रुप्स आर सेम और इट मे बी डिफरेंट आल्सो, ओके सो सी हियर we will discuss now name of the compound, okay or we can write here organic compounds, what beta organic compounds or we can say what that organic compound is what your ester only, then here common name and here what beta IUPAC name, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Okay, so we can start now. Ready? Okay, so see here, beta. How we can write for esters? Ready? So see here. Suppose I will take here first ester HCOOCH3. So always keep in mind regarding esters. You have to give names from this right hand side, okay, whatever alkyl group present in right hand side, so here see whatever what it is common name, so common name for your first is okay common name for this say methyl formate, what beta methyl formate, formate means what is carbamatum, it is what beta common name, but whenever it is it's time to write IUPAC name, so see here beta methyl this one carbamatum, so what methyl methanoate, at as I told at is what secondary suffix for your this ester, okay so see here whenever we are going to write second thing, okay second suppose beta I will write like this CH3, COO, CH3. So what will come here? Name. Common name for she will write. Methyl what? Acetate. Methyl acetate. Okay. AT. Here also AT. Secondary suffix. Here. Now whenever it's time to write IUPAC name. So methyl ethanoate. Because of these two carbon atom. Okay. So what will come here? Methyl what? Ethanoate. Methyl ethanoate ATE. Understood or not? Now see here. Third. Whatever third. Okay. So see here. Third I will write suppose CH3 COO C2H5. So this C2H5 I can write CH2 CH3 also. Yes or no? Understood. So beta here, what will come here? Name ethyl acetate. And whatever IUPAC name is what? Ethyl ethanoate AT secondary suffix. Or we can say what? Alkyl alkanoate is what? Ester. Keep in mind very very much important part. Okay. Understood. So see here. Now we will discuss beta. Whatever. Aldehyde part. Ready? So see here beta. Small c part. That is what? Aldehyde. And that aldehyde part also I gave whatever the secondary suffix for that. Okay, I already provided. See what aldehydes we can call alkanal. What alkanal? Al is what? Aldehyde. And having general formula RC double bond OH. Ethanol, methanol. Yes or no? Okay. So pay attention on this part. Very, very much what important. Okay. So see here. In aldehydes alkanal part. Again we can what? Make that column. Your aldehyde. Okay, then what beta? IUPAC name, then what common name? Okay, so see here. Suppose we can write here aldehyde. So first HCHO is what? IUPAC name is what beta? One carbon atom. So here what will come? Methanol. Al is what? Aldehyde. And what is a common name? Formaldehyde. What beta? Formaldehyde. Formalin, as you know, formalin. In medical store it is available, formalin. Second. Suppose we will write here second. Second is what? CH3, say double bond OH. This what beta? IUPAC name because of these two carbon atom, ethanol. All is what your aldehyde. And whatever a common name is what? Acetaldehyde. What beta? Acetaldehyde. Third. Okay, so see here beta. Third. Suppose I will write like this compound. So pay attention beta. Okay, so see here, CH3, CH2, CH, CH3, and what CH, suppose I will write like this, compound, so you have to give simply numbering, so your numbering start from where, this aldehyde, because it is here, your principal functional group, So 1, 2, 3, 4, yes or no? So directly we can write for such compound no common names are there. IUPAC name what will come? Yes beta, 2-methyl. Yes, 2-methyl. What? 2-methyl butanol. Butan. 2-methyl butanol. AL. AL is what? Your secondary suffix. I hope you understood this. Okay. Your aldehyde part also very, very much simple and important. Now, whatever next, small d, we will discuss beta ketones. What? Yes. What beta here? Ketones. So pay attention on that ketones also. Ketones. So ketones is what? Alkanones. We can write what? Alkanones. O-N-E. Different. More, two or more than that. That's why I write here is one alkanone. Okay. So see your beta general formula as like this ketone. O-R-C double bond O-R. Okay. You must know this. All whatever function group we discuss, alkene, alkyne, all suffix, prefix, all alkyl groups, methyl, ethyl, isobutyl, secondary butyl, N-propyl, N-butyl, okay. This all whatever with formula you must know because it will help for your higher standard, okay. So say we will discuss now this what beta, whatever. Yes, ketonic part. Okay. So see here how we can write here. So again we have to write what? Ketone. Whatever your ketone. Then here what? IUPAC name. And here what beta? Common names. So see here. Whenever we have to write ketone first. Suppose I will write here CH3 C double bond O CH3. So it is what IUPAC name? Total number of carbon atom you must know here 1, 2, 3. So what will come? We can write propanone or propanone. Three carbon atom propan and your E is replaced by what? ONE. So propanone, or we can with the position, with the help of position also, we can write 1, 2 and 3. So that's why what? 2-propanone. Understood or not? 2-propanone. Okay. So as what are common name? Common name is what? Acetone. Understood? So beta, we will discuss second also. Ready? With for second. So see here for second. CH3 C double bond O CH2 CH3. Okay, so what it is beta? You have to give here numbering for such type of ketone because the continuous carbon chain it will come. So 1, 2, 3, 4. IUPAC name what will come? We have to mention position of this ketonic group. So at which second? That's why what? 2-butanone. 2-butanone or simply butan. 2-one we can write. Butan 2-one. Okay. So these are what beta regarding your yes ketonic part. Understood. So whatever our next part, okay, next more example we will discuss in our next lecture. Thank you very much. If you have any doubts, you can share on WhatsApp. Okay, I hope you understood this all. Thank you very much.